Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Brian here. We are back with a brand new video. So today we're gonna be reacting to The Weeknd, Wicked Games. I haven't heard this song in years, so I'm pretty excited to listen to this song. And the only reason why I'm reacting to this song because it came up in my recommendation. And plus the last Weeknd song that I reacted to got a lot of views, so you know. So it's a win-win. But yeah, I'm actually excited to listen to this. Like I said, I haven't heard this in a while. And I believe when I last heard this, this was my favorite Weeknd song at the time. But all right, let's just get right into the video. Okay. And she'll never fucking know that. Alright. These fucking eyes that I'm staring at. I feel kinda creeped out, like with that girl just, you know, touching her body while I'm just here watching it. Okay, it's just weird. Let me see this. Look at all this cash. I love that line. Let me see that ass. One of the best lines. And I emptied out my cards too. Now I'm fucking leaning on that. Bring your love, baby. I could bring my shame. I remember the chorus. I love the chorus so much. Drugs, baby, I could bring my pain. Bring your love, I'll bring my shame. Bring the drugs, I'll bring my pain. Like that shit is like that shit. Oh yeah, I'm just like one of my favorite songs ever. I got my heart right here. I got my scars right here. Bring the cups, baby. I can bring the drink. Bring the cups, I can bring the drink. Okay. Bring you fame. That's my motherfucking words too. Just let me motherfucking love you. This is my, I'll give you all I got. Yeah, same. I need confidence in myself too. The Weeknd is just so relatable, man. Like, to be honest, I think The Weeknd is one of my favorite artists ever. He can easily be top five for me, to be honest. So tell me you love me. Basically lying to himself. That G-Wagon. Take you down another level. Get you dancing with the devil. Oh, take you down another level, got you dancing with the devil. Oh, okay. Take a shot of this, but I'm warning you. I'm on that shit that you can't smell, baby. Oh, baby, I could bring my shit. Bring the drugs, baby, I could bring my pain. Oh, I got my heart right here. Oh, I got my scars right here. Bring the cups, baby, I could bring the drink. Bring your body, baby, I could bring you fame. Bring your body, I can bring you fame.
Give you all I got. Give me all for this. All for this. I need all for this.
That drone in the background is still creepy to me. Like, that's creepy. Like, that could be an episode of, Insidious movie. She's bad, though. I'm not gonna lie, but she's kinda bad. Hold up. What's her name? Does she have an Instagram? Damn, bro. I think one of my favorite songs, like, ever. Like, you cannot sleep on The Weeknd. I mean, like, the artist, not the Weeknd, like, the day. I need him to do more music. I know he just dropped After Hours, but still, I need more songs from him, bruh. But, alright, if you enjoyed that video, please hit that like button and subscribe if you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. But, alright, peace.